Joya Tillam is an American doctor and a celebrity who came into the limelight after marrying the famous American director, producer, and actor Jon Favreau. Though Joya Tillam came into the media because of her relationship, she is an excellent and successful doctor. Because she is the wife of a famous director, the couple is seen and photographed at many events, and she usually gets a lot of media attention. The couple is seen together in lots of events, including red carpets. Joya and Jon are seen together with their family. They are happy and spotted by their three beautiful and adorable children. Joya's popularity has been rising as a result of Jon's increasing popularity. He is one of the most famous and people's favorite director-producers in Hollywood. The wife of the famous American actor, director, and producer, Jon Favreau, is, in fact, not an actress. Instead, Joya Tillam is a successful doctor who came into the limelight after marrying Jon Favreau. Joya Tillam dreamt of being a doctor since her childhood. Thus, she went to George University School of Medicine and graduated in 1987. After, she joined Cedars-Sinai Medical Center, a non-profit hospital in Los Angeles, California. Today, she works in the same hospital as a physician. She has also specialized in internal medicine and is now associated with the Ronald Reagan UCLA Medical Center. Joya met Jon when he was at his struggling phase. They actually met at the set of the TV series Friends in 1995. They started dating from there on and have been inseparable ever since. Joya Tillam and Jon Favreau have a son and two daughters. Their son, Max, was born on July 25, 2001, whereas their daughter, Madeline, was born in April 2003. The youngest daughter, Brighton Rose, was born on August 30, 2006. Joya Tillam turned 51 years old this May. Joya was born on May 14, 1970. Joya Tillam was born on May 14, 1970, in the USA, California. Her mother is known by the name Susan Tillam. She was raised in Sonoma. Joya is an American national, and her ethnicity is Britain-Irish. She has not yet revealed her father's name. She and her family belong to Congregation Shir Shalom in Cotati. On November 24, 2000, Joya got married to Jon Favreau. And shortly, on July 25, 2001, they welcomed their first son, Max Favreau. Very little information on her siblings is found, and she doesn't talk much about her father. Joya graduated from Georgetown University School of Medicine, Washington, D.C. She then finished her medical internship and started her medical residency at the nonprofit Cedars-Sinai Medical Center in Los Angeles, California. Following this, Joya had a very successful career as a physician. With a specialization in internal medicine, Joya Tillam is associated with the Ronald Reagan UCLA Medical Center and the Cedars-Sinai Medical Center in Los Angeles. Wife of Jon Favreau, Joya Tillam is a doctor. She is a doctor of internal medicine. Her medical practice is based at 8700 Beverly Boulevard, ST1110, Los Angeles, CA 90048. Joya is a physician at Cedars-Sinai Hospital in Los Angeles. She graduated from medical school at Georgetown University in 1996, before beginning her internship, then residency, then fellowship at Cedars-Sinai. She was very passionate and always had a dream to become a doctor since her childhood. After graduation, she joined a non-profit hospital, Cedars-Sinai Medical Center, in Los Angeles, California. She is still working in that hospital as a physician. Born in May, Joya's star sign is Taurus. She is a beautiful lady and doesn't prefer to talk much about her personal life. Talking about her physical attribute, she is of average height, and not much information is found regarding her height, weight, and other physical attributes. Joya has beautiful long blonde hair and beautiful blue eyes. She has an American nationality, and her ethnicity is Britain-Irish. Joya has a great personality. She does many social activities and is involved in a lot of voluntary work as a doctor. Joya and John met when John still was a struggling actor in 1995. He was struggling and was yet to make his mark in Hollywood. He only appeared in small roles in movies like Rudy, 1993, Batman Forever, 1995, and a few more. His most appreciated part until then was in an episode of Seinfeld as Eric, the clown. Joya and John dated before there was any limelight on John. Joya always supported the struggling actor. She also turned out to be lucky for John. When they started dating, she was not on the radar of the media. After dating for several years, finally, on November 24, 2000, Joya got married to Jon Favreau. And shortly, on July 25, 2001, they welcomed their first son, Max Favreau. In April 2003, they were again blessed with a daughter, Madeline Favreau. Their youngest daughter, Brighton Rose Favreau, was born on August 30, 2006. The couple is happy and has a lovely family. John is a famous actor, director, and producer. His popularity started when he directed and acted in Elf, 2003, one of the highest-grossing movies of all time. The success of the film brought the spotlight on John's personal life. Jon Favreau's career took a turn after working as a director and executive producer for Marvel, owned by Disney. He also worked in Iron Man, 2008, and Iron Man 2, 2010, which were box office blockbusters and super hits. These movies established him as the best producer-director. Moreover, it showered fame and money. As John was getting a lot of success lately, Joya Tillam could no longer hide from the media spotlight. But, of course, by that time, she was already John's wife. Curiosity about her started growing, so information on her personal life and her images with her husband started showing up on digital platforms and media. But she was very private and always stayed away from social media. John directed and produced The Jungle Book, 2016, one of Disney's highest-grossing films. However, John's fortune changed, and he made millions after he was working for Marvel with movies like Avengers: Age of Ultron, 2015, Avengers: Infinity War, 2018, and Avengers: Endgame, 2019. John was the executive producer of these movies. His acting work includes popular movies like the films Rudy, PCU, Swingers, Very Bad Things, The Replacements, Daredevil, The Breakup, Couples Retreat, I Love You, Man, The Wolf of Wall Street, and Chef. John and Joya have been married since November 24, 2000. We cannot find any movies or series where Joya has acted. Being a doctor by profession, Tillam doesn't seem too interested in Hollywood glitter. There are not many details to discuss her as an actor. Ambitious and driven, Joya excelled in academics in her school days and was a very bright student. After graduating from the Georgetown University School of Medicine, the ambitious and young Joya specialized in internal medicine. Joya, who is an immensely successful doctor, is now associated with the Ronald Reagan UCLA Medical Center and Cedars-Sinai Medical Center in Los Angeles. In recent times, Joya Tillam has found herself in the news very often. This has been mostly due to the success of her husband Jon Favreau's movies and gossips. He directed and produced The Jungle Book, 2016, one of the most loved and Disney's highest-grossing film successes. Jon also made millions again for Marvel with the Avengers series. Again, he is one of the best executive producers. Ultimately, the success of these movies has brought him more fame, as a result of which Joya Tillam has also been in the limelight. Despite that, she continues to lead a private life, working as a doctor. Joya Tillam has not acted in any movies. However, her husband, Jon Favreau, is a famous Hollywood actor. He is also a director, producer, and writer. Favreau was born in Queens, New York on October 19, 1966. He moved to Chicago to focus on comedy and to start his acting career. The actor performed at several Chicago improvisational theaters, including the Improved Olympic and the Improved Institute. After debuting in Rudy, Jon Favreau acted in many TV shows. He has also been a part of movies like Mrs. Parker and The Vicious Circle, Notes from Underground, and Batman Forever. She has a very successful career, as Joya is a certified medical professional, so she has earned an ample amount through it. According to many online sources, Joya's estimated net worth is $1 million. Being a professional doctor, the 50-year-old Tillam makes around $207,000 annually. Meanwhile, her husband, Jon Favreau, has a staggering net worth of $60 million. It was on the news that an average physician in America makes around $141,402. The amount doesn't seem that unbelievable for a medical practitioner. Joya is not very active on social media and tries to stay away from the media as well. She is a private person and a family woman. She is very devoted to her work and seems busy most of the time.